The technique for transferring the needle is to grasp the needle between the arms of the tissue forceps and pull it, and then re-grasp it at the tip of your needle holder. As you put it through the tissue, if you grasp it with your tissue forceps, you can then stabilize the tissue with your needle holder as you pull your needle out and re-grasp it, ready to suture.